SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, I'm Matt from SolveYourTech. In this video, we're going to talk about why your iMessages are sent as text messages. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Now let's find out more about iMessages sent as text messages. If you're seeing an iMessage sent as a text message, then your initial inclination will be that you've been blocked. However, this is likely not the case, and it can be due to a variety of perfectly innocent reasons. The first reason that iMessage might be sent as a text message is if you're sending it to an Android user or an Apple user that has iMessage turned off. Even if you had previously been having an iMessage conversation with someone, they could either have bought a new phone or they could turn off iMessage accidentally. The second reason is that the person to whom you are trying to send a text message simply has their phone turned off or their battery is dead. When this happens, you're going to see a send as text message notification instead. Finally, the recipient may also not have cell service, their phone might be in airplane mode, or they might actually be on an airplane, or there could be a problem with the iMessage service itself. Now we are going to discuss some of the things that are in your control that you can check on your iPhone. The first thing that you can try is to reset your cellular and Wi-Fi connections. The fastest way to do this is by simply toggling airplane mode on and off. You can do this by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, tapping the airplane icon, then you'll just need to wait a couple seconds. Then you can tap that airplane icon again, and that'll reconnect you to your cellular and Wi-Fi networks. Another thing that you can try is to disable, then re-enable the iMessage service. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and selecting the Messages option, tapping the button to the right of iMessage to turn it off, then tapping the button to the right of iMessage to turn it back on. Another troubleshooting step that you have is to restart your iPhone. You can do this by pressing and holding the volume up button and the power button at the same time, and then you're just going to wait until you see the slide to power off thing appear. Then you can drag that to the right side of the screen. Then after a couple seconds, your phone is going to turn off. Then you can press and hold the power button until you see the white Apple logo. And then you just need to wait for a couple seconds for the phone to finish rebooting. If you don't want your iPhone to ever send an iMessage as a text message, then there's a setting you can change to fix that. So open the Settings app, scroll down and select the Messages option, then scroll down and tap the button to the right of Send as SMS. Now when the iMessage service is unavailable, your phone will not send the text as an SMS instead.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.